Hey there, I just wanted to do a little Pinterest tutorial just to show you where you get your analytics on mobile. Okay, so here we are in the app, and you scroll down just a little bit in the bottom, well actually in the middle of your analytics section, you have the big red See More button, and then you tap that, and then you can see four things. You can see impressions, total audience engagements, and engaged audience. And if you scroll down a little bit more, you can see the top three pins. And then of course you can see all pins there. If you tap over to top pins, you could see a little bit more in depth within the last 30 days. Okay, you could also tap into the drop-down menu and you could see top pins by engagements, which your zucchini ribbon salad did fabulous. And then you could also see it by saves if you'd like, number of saves. Okay, but you can go back to overview and see how you're doing for the month, and then tap back, and that is where you find your latest analytics. All right, I just wanted to show that for you. I'll send you a link where the analytics are for desktop, but this is where it is for mobile. All right, have a great day.